it win. He is praying.
I said to the congressman, I didn't know he could preach like that.
Damn!
In this moment, across our country, we are witnessing hard-fought, hard-won freedoms under full-on attack by extremist so-called leaders. And these extremists have an agenda. An agenda to divide us as a nation.
What? What the f?
An agenda to attack the importance of diversity and equity and inclusion and the unity of the Rainbow Coalition.
Why are you running? Why are you running?